Hi, Lee here from Pentagon on Outer Circle Road in Lincoln, and I'm here with this pre-reg Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross. It's a black edition and it is 1.5 petrol engine. It's got a manual gearbox. I'll start by showing you what it's got around the front. We have our front sensors, we have our LED daytime running lights front fogs, we also have the black grille, being the black edition. I'm just going to get my spec list out. We also have our black wing mirrors, our black roof bars, our black wheel trims. We have our alloy wheels, privacy glass. The petrol filler is on the driver's side. This one has got the boot liner and the protection grille in the centre. We also have a reversing camera and we have our rear sensors. This one is a leather interior and we have three seating positions with headrests and seat belts, and I say fix on two outers. We have electric window control and we also have a power outlet in the back as well. Jumping into the driver's seat, it's a push button start stop, and we have a bit of control in between the wheel and the door. We have our wipers with our auto rain sensitivity mode on there. We also have our lights with our auto lights, telephone control, control for our cruise control and speed limiter. We have our climate control in the centre with our two USB ports and our eco mode. The centre console has DAB, FM radio, we have apps, we have Bluetooth audio. If I hit the, and it's controlled by this little pad down here, so all I do is just push the relevant button. 6-speed shifter, heated front seats. We also do have two sunroofs on this section, and we also have our center armrest with storage, and we also have a heads-up display which you may be able to see just there. So if you want to come and have a look, you're more than welcome. I'll say this is a pre-registered version, and you're going to be saving £4,850 on new price. So if you want to save yourself lots of money, get up to Pentagon on Outer Circle Road in Lincoln and nip into the Mitsubishi and come and have a look, have a test drive. We are awaiting number plates to be made for this one, so but you can come and have a look. You are more than welcome, and we're open 7 days a week.